Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's a great morning here in Munich, and we have a handsome personality who has not done any makeup, and he is Alex Labonne, Chief Technology Officer, we call it CTO, at the HERMES Logistics Technologies Limited. And he is talking to us live and exclusive from Air Cargo Europe 2019 from Munich. Welcome. This is a talk show by Cargonewswire. We can see first what they are offering. You know, they say it's 98% flown booked. It call it HERMES Logistics Technology, and it's a new generation ecosystem. We are going to talk e-check-ins, track and trace, data lake, and BY. Now over to Alex. Tell us something about your organization.
So we are a software-driven company, prime and foremost. We focus on the air cargo software. Our main product is a cargo management system called HERMES. We have been running for about 15 years now. I have started at HERMES about a year and a half ago to move ourselves into the digital world.
Digitalization is the key word here in Air Cargo Europe.
Yeah.
Everybody's talking about, and you're not lagging behind on that.
No, we are getting quite quickly to the forefront. I come from a background of software development and IT consulting. I have been very well immersed into the digital world already. And for us, so we have already started developing a range of new products that are all cloud-based, responsive, centered around the people, very much into the digital buzzword.
It's a new generation ecosystem, you say?
Yes.
Tell us something about this. How is it?
So, first of all, the word ecosystem is important because whilst our core product is distinct for the warehouse, for cargo handlers, and operates like a very big operational, very flexible operational system, highly functional, we are developing a whole range of products outside of our core offering, which are distinct more for the customers of our cargo handlers, for the freight forwarders, the general sales agents, the customs, all the actors that are situated around the cargo handler. And it's an ecosystem because all these apps that we develop exist in the same platform. That means one has access to the platform, one can be given access to any apps or any data lakes should the cargo handler decide to do so. The ecosystem means that all these apps evolve in the same realm and look and feel the same and can address all the customers of our cargo handlers.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are talking to Alex Labonne, Chief Technology Officer at the HERMES Logistics Technologies Limited, live and exclusive from Munich. We're going to ask him about cloud CMS. What is all of that about and how is it related to HERMES?
So cloud CMS is derived from an original CMS offering, which was an on-premise offering. So many of our current customers run HERMES CMS, the cargo management system, on-premise. It means that they need IT infrastructure quite strong because it's a demanding system, it's a powerful system. The cloud CMS is exactly the same offering, but running in the major cloud contenders such as Amazon or Azure. The idea for that is for our new customers or existing customers to get rid of all the hardware that they would need to run this, all the security, all the backups and reliability that they would have to provide themselves. Instead, they just have to provide a network link, and then they can access all CMS in the cloud and take care of everything for them. And the entry cost is obviously a lot lower because there is no software licensing cost that comes with licensing and making hardware.
Should we say that, if I understand correctly, should we say that it's a global distribution system? The global management system is a hub management system.
The global aspect of HERMES comes from the engine side of it comes from the platform, which allow our customers to have multiple locations, multiple airports, to actually oversee all the CMS instances.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are talking to Alex Labonne, Chief Technology Officer,